minutes of our sport and a great A final for 30 plus ladies here kicking us off. Okay, goes down first A final. Claire Morrison wants one of these big trophies.
Good Kendall was in touch, bro. Look at that girl this one as well. She wants to be on the podium. We're coming up. Finding the best, saving the best for last in the final. Coming round that last corner. Look at that awesome catch, you're down very much. I'm not sure it's going to win that overall, but it's been on Grand Prix. Big player may still win it, but they keep taking it.
They're sending a boat out there in front. She's in pursuit of two little ladies, Emily Hart and Grace Crossland. Let's go around this turn right now. Oh, here it is for Royster. Emily Hart in two. In three is Grace Crossland. In four is Oakley Hassel. Fifth place is Oscar Adams. And then in sixth, Ronnie Hall. And the turn two now. And Aaron Bowyer for Royster Rockets. Robbie, keep going! Emily Hart tries to place it down, try and close the gap. Grace Russell is there in the three. So, Eric Bowyer, down the final straight. Looks good to take this fourth place home. We'll see how it gets on with the points around here. Bowyer is in the chance there. Emily Hart's going to get a two. Grace Russell, can she hang on to three? Or is Oakley Hassel? So we're going to applause them, Cody Joyce, British champion, national champion this year. Didn't quite collect the full set, but he's had a great year. So give him a round of applause as he goes around. He's done quite well, and his team is out in front of the road, who's in the mix as well. And then he's got Cody Rose, got the two spot. But his team is out there in front of the road, the two. And it looks like Charlie O'Brady is ready, so front three, one, two, and three here. Who's the top south rider? It's Reece Deeds from Gosport. The it's just as it's needed. Here goes Oliver Rowe in the two, Charlie O'Brien in three. Bruce Steens is there in the four. And then alongside Kenny King, he's back in five, Joe Rock Harvey six. They're going down the final straight. Josh Peters is going to spearhead. And Branson, one, two, three, is all over the road. Peters takes it, Rowe second, Charlie O'Brien in third.
Come on, Raffles!
Yeah. Yeah.
Next one up, Cruiser 16 and under up on the gate. Doing it for the Hawks, Freddie Kahn. For Braintree, Noah Shriver. For Braintree again, Shane Ridgewell. And last but not least, from Runnymede, Chloe Painter. Here we go.
Mind us like for Braintree, hit it up. He wants it. He wants the trophy, the big trophy. For the South champs, winning class, and he's in there at the moment. Looking good. 5-1-7 now, looking good is Shane Ridgewell from Braintree. Coming on through, in there again for Braintree, two is Noah Shriver. So, it's Braintree, 1-2 at the moment, our friends from East Anglia. We're going to take him the trophies in this one. They're coming in, looking good at the moment. Shane Ridgewell will take the win. Will I take the title? Is that going to go to the running meet, lady? We'll wait and see what that confirms.
BMX, give it up for Toby Byrne. And doing it for Big Daddy, of course, from SPS, Robert Muak. SPS again, James Cornford. For the Hawks and Team Woo. Doing it for Winnie, John Delaney. For Braintree again, Chris Potter. For the Hawks, Hans Montano. For Brixton, Nathaniel Martin. And from Gosport, Christopher Folsham.
Looking good at the moment, Toby Byrne out of the South region will take the title of South number one in the 70-29 cruiser class here. And then you'll be right in there with him, looking tight at the moment, Bryson. Looking good, jumps that big jump in the first corner. And coming on through is Bryson at the moment, he's right in there on that wheel. You're right in there with him in the third place, looking good at the moment. It's still Bryson at the moment. The sixth point in now. It's Paul Barnard out of Norwich in the three, but as it come around the last corner, Bryson looking good for the title. The South number one on the cruisers for 30-39. Glenn and Bean will take two. And Paul Barnard will take three. Nice 3-44. John Broad down the five for Noah Fox. Jason Harvey's in there, and it looks like Pope 6-3 at the moment. John Moore cruising round on the outside, looking like he's in the lead. He is. Pope goes from 3-2. And making a move to the senior cruisers. One and two coming on through. Bob Knight's in the lead with John Moore looking, moving away further and further. Butler's on the second. Andy Pope and Jason are we doing about the three guys going for it down the last straight. Gonna be tight. They've got a very nice winner. John Moore, Jason Harvey will take two. He gave it everything we all thought he was going to swoop behind that last corner. Didn't quite make it stick.
15 expert A final for Brixton. Elliot Priest, Ronald Royston, James Hanley, Randover and Riverwood star Harry Stickley. Two guys from Bournemouth, Tom Strutt and Jesse Kemp. From Peckham, Bailey Rich Davis. From Braintree, the British champion, Taylor Andrews. And from Bournemouth and our bikes, Jordan Hatcher. Final for the 16-year-olds. Coming out of Peterborough and East Anglia, Ryan Leach. For the Hawks, Owen Davis. Thank you. For Peckham, two guys, Shane Francis and Harvey Hudson. For Brixton, Dean Reeves. For Bexhill, George Higley. For Gosport, Connor Douglas. And for Bad BMX and Vandal Bikes, Tommy Parker. Yay! Here we go, it's going to be a tie on Tommy Parker, looking for the line. Who else is in there? Parker, leading it through at the moment, it's tight. Final for 17-29. From the Hawks, Charlie Luckhurst. From Brixton, Nathaniel Campbell. The Braintree, Christopher Potter. The Bournemouth, Jack Smallpiece. For the Hawks, the coach, Lewis Robinson. And Connor's back up on his feet. For Braintree, Darren Eastall. For Bexhill, Darren Utley. And again, from the Hawks, Rob Reed. Makes up 17-29 A-final here at South Lake. Okay, before we go with our last race of the day, a few thank yous. First thank you has to go to Cyclone Park. Thank you very, very much for hosting a great event. Big up for the paramedics for helping us out, doing a great job this weekend. Not been easy at a new venue, thank you. And last but not least, one person in particular, that is Quentin Sutter, to put this event on and works behind the scenes, behind the computer. Give it up for Big Daddy Martin Baxter! Take a bow, bruv. You've worked hard, the dream has come true. Hey, Cyclone Park will be all yours. Get up, Superfly. Let's upset a few people. Only one more race to go. Are you ready? Are you down there? The team rule crew are there for the whole shot. 2:50 for the first guy to go over the line. today. Willie Wright. His name is on there for the 17th plus payback final here at the South Champs. He's here with us, Winnie, in spirit. Lining up on the gate, coming out of profile, doing it for the Hawks. Make some noise for Billy Luckhurst. All the way from Doncaster, Haro Bikes, Grant Hill. From Gosport, doing it for Clark and Kent, Scott Waterhouse. For Burnham and Oldham Pro BMX, Chuck Manaton. From Peckham, Trey White. From Rotherham and Intense Route 55, Kelvin Beatty. All the way from Australia, doing it for Stay Strong, Darren Goodwin. And last but not least, our national champion, our great champion, coming out of Bristol, doing it for Oldham and Pro BMX, Marcus Bluefield. There you have it, people, the final of finals, the Winnie Wright payback class.